We're going to have to balance this act here. Balancing act coming up. What's going on, y'all? What's going on? I don't know if y'all can see me or what's going on. We're about to pull it up over here and get everything adjusted. I guess I could have done it another way. I don't know. We will see. Thanks for coming. Oh, there I am. There it was. There it is. All right.
There it was. There it is.
All right.
There it was. There it is. All right. There it was.
That was quick. All right. Let's see. That might be too bright. Let's get one out, guys. What y'all say? Oh, for watching. I can't even see y'all in the chat yet. There you go. What's up, A Surfer? Hey, Low Roller. Hey, Sensei. Hi, guys. Here we go. I'm about to open them up right here. Woo. I'll just lay them down here in front. I won't be able to see them until they come up. All right. I don't know. We'll have to adjust the focus and everything. How's my volume? Is everything okay? Hey, Low Roller. Yes, I am okay. Let's don't make this live stream about talking about comp C and stuff and me selling stuff, okay? This is going to be a show and video. All right. I appreciate you coming, though. I definitely do. Cool, cool. It's good, Sensei. Thank you. Let's see if this pre-setup is going to work right. Now, we're going to adjust it. Let's see if I can get this video here. All right. Let's see if we take it back up just a tad. Come on. Move up just a smidge. All right. All right. Once I get everything lined up, we'll be flying through them. Right, guys? Oh. I'm going to start the music here in a second. Then y'all have to figure out what band I got going on up there. Come on, thing. Is it that far behind me? Let me wait for it to stop. Hey, Cat Fan, what's up? Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Got too much glare on it. Oh, we're getting there. We're getting there. We're almost there, guys. We're almost to the flying part because I've got everything set up. Let's just do this then. Let's see if I move this. I want to make this the best card viewing experience you have. There it is. Woo! I think I got it. Thank you, God. All right. Hey, guys. Yes. There we go. I'm going to be able to say howdy. That got my cap lock on. My light's not on over here. I'm having to squint. Let's do that. I saw you in here. Second, I saw you in here. And let's see, I see you in here, Dr. Fish, how are yous? I see Cat Fan in here, how are yous? Y'all ready to get this party started? Here we go. Tell me what group we got coming up. Let's see how the backs of them show. Card number two. I won't have to hold them. I'll just put them in place. His last dying breath sounded at the end of the ear of the dragon. Hey Moon, what's up? Oh, there's three of them here. I've never seen these cards, guys. Never seen them before. Yeah, Cat Fan, I saw this concert. 1982. Yep, Fleetwood Mac. Rumors. Cool cards. Never seen these cards. Have y'all seen these cards before? I think this one's up next. That is a cool looking card. Holy cow. Yes, she was, Cat Fan. Look at this one. Happy Halloween, guys. Oh, did you buy the set? Aren't they cool, Surfer? Those cards are so cool. I think they're a great investment for the price. You know, you can go out and buy those, or you can buy one pack of Prism. You can buy an entire set of National Lampoon or buy one little blaster box of Prism. I'm like going... Yeah, I think I'll take those National Lampoon cards because they make me laugh. You know what? In the end, they're going to be worth whatever the next person's willing to pay for them. You know what I'm saying? Oh, you're welcome. We're discovering these cards together, guys. I've got so many. Here's some more in here that you've never seen. And I got boxes. There's stuff underneath in this box that's sitting on that y'all haven't seen yet. But I'm thinking about us doing the Terminator 2. Did y'all see the back? I think we were looking at the back, weren't we? Yeah, we were looking at the back of that one. I would like to do a watch party with Terminator 2 and try to pick out the cards if y'all are watching at the same time I am on YouTube. Or I turn it around and I'm showing the screen over here. You know what I'm saying? The monitor. Yeah, this whole month is going to be like this. Hey, Surfer, I've got all kinds of Halloween stuff planned. With those Pokemon cards and stuff, I think that would be cool. I don't know how loud that music was. I'm sorry. Is that music better? Or was it too loud? Heck, I guess we're getting a video. I mean, perfect timing. How about that one? That looks like Thor. Taking on some kind of, who knows? What cool art cards these things are. I don't think they're numbered. Yeah, they're numbered, aren't they? Up here at the top that says number 8 or something. That's number 8. Land's End. It was decided that the two kings would engage in battle. The survivor would be the sole possessor of the land. Neither king survived this battle, but still, there was no peace, for the two more kings appeared. Holy cow, they keep coming! They keep coming! Hey, Jay, what's going on, man? That was a cool card. Are y'all reading the backs of them too? Am I giving you enough time to read the backs of them? Ooh, how about that one? These are art cards by Mike Plogg, or P-L-O-O-G. I don't know how to pronounce it. I'd say Plogg. As darkness closes in, mankind takes the shelter in his houses and huddles around the fire. Outside, screams and screeches can be heard as the demon battles up possession of the night. Wow, how cool. Holy cow. You know, I could have done these as my free cards of the night, but I don't want to break up the set. I have the whole set. If I could find a box of them and open up the packs and give them away that way. Yeah, oh, Cat Fan's in here too. How about that? Beware of the night when the power of evil is exalted. Wow. And I'm doing these at midnight, guys. Am I crazy? It's October the 1st. It's not the 31st. It's not Halloween. Look at that one. What the world? How cool cards, man. This guy had an imagination. This artist had an imagination. Hey, Sensei. Face does ring a bell. Look at that guy. But honestly, guys, I bet you I could put these on eBay for a penny. I know I told Low Roller not to talk about that stuff. But hey, for Halloween, I think these cards would be cool to own. One of the things I was thinking about doing is giving away cards, guys, instead of candy this year. And film it. What do y'all guys think of that? Sit out there on the front porch and film it. And tell them, hey, you can get some Pokemon cards. You could have some baseball cards, basketball, football. Have different bowls of different cards laying out there. And say, you could take two cards or three cards. Take three cards apiece, which cards you want. And then document which kids, what cards they take. I think that would be a unique experiment in society. Or if they would egg my house that night. The thing is one of the things that I'm kind of concerned about is that if your neighbors know what you have in your home compared to what you have in other places, you know, I think it'd be, you know, if I just use the regular Pokemon cards, these here guys that we'll be opening, because I'm going to be trying to build a set. That's one of the good things about doing this live. I can talk to y'all. We can take our time. I know Sensei wanted to go live here in 45 minutes or so. But y'all remember, we got these. And we're going to be opening these things up. Oh, wow, look at that. Y'all want to open one? Let's open one right now. Just for giggles, see what it looks like. Oh, we're Snippers. Snippers the Clippers. Let's open one up. See what it's about. There's three cards per pack, it looks like. Yeah, it's Stevie Nicks. See, I'll have to have y'all in here. I see what I'm thinking about trying to do is make a set of these with what we can, and then put the rest out there for the kids to take. What we get? Let's see. We got this one. What's that one? I have no idea. A Duskinor? See, my son has some of these cards still. He didn't take good shape of them. Hey, Red Rum, what's up, buddy? We're just opening up a pack of these just for giggles. What's up, Josh? Glad you could make it, buddy. Well, I don't know. It was that first one like the good one of the bunch? I think that one was because it has foily on it. I don't know. It has foily on it. And it's 160, and these other ones have lower numbers. 80 and 60. I figure the higher the number, the better the card. All right, let's put this away. Well, that was fun. We'll be doing that throughout this month, guys. We'll be opening them up. See if we can make a set. I don't know if I want to do them. I don't know. Let's don't do those for the nightly rips. Well, I don't know. Maybe the last week or something. Just do a whole bunch of them and try to make that set. Next card up. How you doing, Red Rum? Good to see you, man. Okay, Cat Fan, Comic Man. Cool. Oh, thanks, Red Rum. Yeah, these were about, I think, card 15 in. I don't know. They're not really. Well, yeah, they are numbered. This one, I think, is number 16 here. Oh, look at this. Holy cow. A little spicy. Little Frankie or Fleetwood carrying Stevie. Yeah, this card 16. Frankenstein's bride. Whoa, look at the back of this one. That don't look like any Frankenstein I remember. Man, these are crispy, clean cards, too. Look at those corners. Wow. This artwork is phenomenal. Oh, yeah. Guys, this is Fleetwood Mac 1982, the Rumors Tour, live, that you're listening to. It won't be the same that you'll hear on your record. You'll have to go find it. Look at that one. Warthog the Warrior, huh? Wow. Yes, it was, Sensei. Well, this, I saw the Fleetwood Mac, and I also saw Stevie Nicks when she was doing solo. However, it never been confirmed that none of the few men had ever in the domain of the foe who were king ever to return. Wow. Yes, it was, right? Oh, what was that? Waterfalls? They might sing it. We'll see. It's not that funny, is it? You don't know what it is. You can't get enough of it. Stop it. Well, how about that, Redrum? I've seen someone that you haven't. You've seen all those concerts. I know I saw Van Halen a few times. That was the band in high school. Saw the Beastie Boys too. Talk about a concert. Woo! But my first concert, guys, I would say my first concert inside of what you would say would be called a auditorium or an actual amphitheater. I mean inside of a building, because I went to bluegrass concerts and festivals as a young child, in my early years. My family played bluegrass music. And I got to meet a lot of the old bluegrass players and stuff. But my first actual concert was Mel Tillis. It was. I'm telling the truth. Then my second one was the Statler Brothers. You know, playing solitaire dawn with a deck of 51. Smoking cigarettes watching Captain Kangaroo. Now don't tell me I have nothing to do. Let's get this back on. How about that one? What's this, card number 22? I don't know, Sensei. I'm not even the 50. I'm gonna have to hurry it up. Oh my goodness. An indestructible soldier of Satan? What the heck? That's a Hell Rider. My. Interesting. Interesting thoughts of Mike Flog or Plog. How would y'all pronounce it? Okay, Sensei. I appreciate it, brother. I didn't know that you were... I guess you're doing lives every night tonight. Every night at midnight now. Is that right? I'm going to pause that until I see what you answer. Are you doing lives now, Sensei, every night at midnight, now that you got your stuff up and running? Are you premiering something? Okay. It's Pleeg? Right, okay. Oh, you're going to go record it? Okay, I thought you were going to go live. Okay, yeah, I'm sorry. All right, yeah, go record it. I thought you were going to be going live. And I'm just going to, then I'll take a few minutes here. Yeah, I'm in no hurry. Unless y'all are. Heck, we're going to have a party. We still got an hour worth of the concert to go. All right. Plug. All right, gotcha, Cat Fan. Plug. Is that right? With the long O? Recently premiere. Yeah, that's right. That's cool. Yeah. I was actually talking to my wife about this, and I was saying, guys, do y'all know what it would be like for us to go against those big channels if we got like four of us that do the same thing? I mean, each night. Or if you do just Wednesdays, or if you want to do a video every day like I'm doing, and you bet it up against mine, like how Callie and David's squad has been starting to do, he kind of goes before me. He kind of launches before me. Hey, what's up, the real DJ Fruit Loops? What's up? Haven't seen you in my chat before. Oh, of course we are. We're having a party. But what I was talking about, guys, is get like a train. You know, each program follows the next one, like, and you lead in sort of like the news channels do. You know, hey, go to this channel, they're going on live next. And it's like, and then it becomes like every night, you know, I'm on at 9:15. I'll do about 15 minutes worth, sometimes 20, if not. And if someone wanted to do the 10 o'clock time frame, grab that and go up against the big channels. Let's do it. Oh yeah, we need some DJ, don't we? Hey, if y'all know DJ, I'm gonna go ahead and make him a moderator. Y'all know DJ? I'll let one of y'all make him a moderator if y'all know him for sure. This first time I seen him in my chat. I'll let everyone toot their horn. Lion Head. The Great War was over, and he had become a dangerous man. Fell by all. He had long forgotten him. All the matters was killed. Oh, these are cool. Do y'all remember those Upper Deck skeleton cards I have? We opened up a couple packs of them, and then I bought a box. But guys, I picked up the comic, and I thought that we would do that this one of these weekend nights. You know what I'm saying? Like on a Saturday, and then we would read the comic book, and then we'd open, because I don't know what the card, I saw the cards, I opened up two packs of them, and they have like chicken in them, and most of them are skeleton characters, and they look cool. And there's like foily cards in there, chaser cards that you can get and everything. And they're called Skeleton, I believe. Upper Deck, something like that. I usually don't do the premiere on Sunday evenings, but I am tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. for the 200 sub giveaway. Sorry. No. Hey, Cat Fan, that's what this is about. This is a community over here. You know, I didn't want to talk about eBay sales and stuff and Comp C sales, but I'm all about y'all talking about your stuff. I'm all about that, guys. Hey, y'all check out Cat Fan, the comic man. If he's supporting me, I think he's a cool dude. He has a great channel. He does stuff every morning, like at 8 o'clock. He launches a premiere every morning. But see, he has the morning shift. If we can get everyone on board and everyone take a time frame and say, hey, yeah, I'll put up something at that time every day. Have it pre-recorded or whatever. And we could just take over those big channels and call it the Cardmunity. And like, what's up next? You know, I need to bounce over there to that program. It'll just roll them right into the next one. You know, there's plenty of us smaller channels that we only get like 10 or 12 views a day on our stuff. You know? That is a cool card, the Frankenstein. I'm going to kick on some air conditioner, stop talking. Two-headed dragon. If you want to know how I made this lip right here, is I put a piece, you can use a toothpick underneath your teal, or I used a piece of nylon. I had a piece of nylon that laid straight up against there, and look at there. You got a spot that's not going to damage your cards. You can display them. Wow, that's an evil looking sucker. Get comfortable. Y'all be able to see me lean back here in my beard. got my light set up tonight, right? So it's plugged in. It's not going to go dead. We might burn the light bulb out, though. Local maidens, they terrorized them, and one day, match, and they were never seen again. She took care of the business. Look at that. Holy smokes. I think so too. Hey, that's fine, Cat Fan. That's cool, man. Thanks for coming. I appreciate you. Give you a thumbs up over here. Thank you. I guess I could pause it. He's right in the middle of his solo. He's going solo. Take care, Cat Fan. I appreciate you coming, buddy. Appreciate all the support you give me as well. You take care, and I'll catch you on the flip. Ain't that right? Catch you on the flip. Should be able to read it right there at the bottom there. The 1994 Mike Plug R cards. Yeah, you heard me, didn't you? Catch you on the flip. I picked these up. Hey, Surfer, I picked these up at that one company that I've always promoted. Let me see if I have one of their cards laying around here. Oh, I've shouted them out a lot. I don't know if I have one of their cards. Heck, I was looking through all my cards trying to find all the people I've met in the community that gave me their cards, and of all the cards I can't find those kind of cards. Silly. I don't know why I didn't have a card sitting up here the whole time. How about a little King Kong? But it's M Pop or something like that. Oh, they're always in the show notes. It'll be in the show notes. Hey, Surfer, of any of my videos, they're down at the very bottom. It's M Pop or something like that. And they don't charge shipping here in the United States. So I always look at something like, hey, if it's only $10 and I get 100 cards, or if it's $20 and I get 100 cards, it's only 50 cents a card. And if they're cool looking cards that I would like to collect, I think they'll be worth $10 100 years from now. I don't care. They'll be worth something. But I collect them because I love the look of them. Oh, and if y'all wonder what this is right here, it's a base of a piece of a trophy. The trophy went right through there, so I ground it down. And it's smooth marble. It won't scratch nothing. Now if I can get them lined up again, I shouldn't have moved it around. I'm an idiot. Here we go. Let's see. Let's see if I can get it lined up again. Oh, look there. Oh, get my OCD right across the top. There we go. It's even. I'm such an idiot. Oh, let's get some music. What's that? Marilyn Monroe set. Oh, yeah, that Marilyn Monroe set. That was an awesome set. I say anything less than 50 cents a card right now before all the environmentalists, I'm not going to get political, but they're going to start saying that you can't cut down trees, guys, for cards. They're going to make everything go digital. You don't see it coming. They're going to get rid of the paper stuff, or it's going to cost a lot, a whole bunch. So I think everyone's getting primed up for that. I figure for 50 cents a card, and these are over 20 years old, you know? Heck. I'm collecting all kinds of this kind of stuff right now. Like what's in this purple one. Wait till y'all find out what I got in here. I should have got them sooner. Oh, goodness, Brian. You're blowing the ears, John. Oh, I don't know about this song. What's going on there? What's going on here? What? What? Well, shit. Shit. I can't bear to look. Y'all realize that she was having intimate relationships with that bear. It was a good day to die, he says. Well, you know what? Has anyone seen Brandon Jennings? Him and Sticks messaged me over there on Instagram asking me what time I was going on. They might be watching in the background and recording. They might be streaming it on their channels. Are they streaming it on their channels? Taking my subscribers? Taking my bus riders? Taking my train? My two tutors? Holy cow. You think it's Barbarella? Well, see, the front has a girl and this guy's riding a grasshopper. Scorpion beasts. Oh, yeah, for sure. Barbarella was, what, 11 years prior to this? Or was that 1980, Barbarella? Or 79? Heck, we looked at the cards, guys, didn't we? I got all those cards still. There you go, 1969. Thank you, Sensei. Oh, you're back? Have you already recorded your video? Did you already record your video, Sensei? Ouch. Well, you missed a few, I guess. What, maybe 10, 15 cards? Check that one out. Meowsers. Wow. Newt's night out, huh? a cobras to the underworld ball says, sadly inform him she must decline. So she was shedding. Oh, okay. I guess this is the black cat or something. So many ways to count the deer. I've never changed. Marauder's cat. I'm so afraid of where I'll be. Oh, Annie Mae. Can't stand the damn cat. I guess I'm glad Cat Fan's gone. We might have got upset at that card. Holy cow, what? Woo! A little spicy. Day and night, he traveled across the acid desert. His wandering and waiting on a journey to be his greatest challenge he'd ever face. Oh, okay. Sensei, I'm impressed that you have the time and you have the energy to do that, buddy. I would want to do it, like I've said before. But I just... It'd be too much more to try to keep up with. I don't know what I'm even going to do with my collection still. I know that there's so many of y'all channels, you and Adam, Autograph 2000, that do those. They're awesome. I'd love to be doing the basketball ones and just try to only do basketball. But... I think any athlete that will take the time to sign a card and send it back to you is awesome. Even if they charge a dollar or two, you know, they deserve that dollar or two. Or five. I've seen some of them. I've asked a few of the channels, is it Jason that's... Autographs 2000, is that his name? I'm not sure exactly. He don't do too many live streams where I could ask him, or if he would I guess he just likes to be called Autograph 2000. That's why I always call him when I respond to him in my chats. But I've asked him a few times about that stuff. Yes, it is a great channel. That guy. The gherkin. There's the jerkin. Is this the jerkin or the gherkin? I think he's jerkin. He's firkin' it. Firkin jerkin. He's from hell. The Pearson gherkin. Oh, no. You know, Sensei, I was asked, you know, by David and them over there on Instagram, come on, Brian, let's go to, come over here to Discord. And I'm like, guys, I was on Discord, and that just took so much of my time. I think if I put any more on me besides doing a couple of videos like this and trying to watch some of y'all stuff as well, which I love supporting everyone that's supporting me and even others in the community, even the ones that don't support me, I watch their stuff. But just the time involved. I jump right back into it, like riding a bike. Yeah. Oh. If I didn't have a full-time job and all the responsibilities that go along with that and the family and marriage and everything else, woo! If I was a single man, I would be all about it. Who are these? Tell me, guys, why do the three guys in the front have... Answer me this. What do the three guys in the front have to do with her? What do the three guys on the front of this card have to do with that sketch on the back? That's number 50. What's it say? Right. It's hard just doing YouTube videos, and time is yes, and I enjoy it. Only thing is enough time to watch everything. Oh, that's the truth. It does take, yeah, I know, Sensei. I use a template, two-thirds letter, usually handwrite type sentence of two, and nothing. Just like drawings. Oh, right. You know what? I think basketball is an untapped deal because I don't see anyone doing videos much if you just concentrate on one sport. I see a whole bunch of guys. There's a whole bunch of baseball players that do it, but I don't know if there's that many basketball players that do it. And that's one of the things that I asked Autograph 2000. I said, is there like a list? And that's when he started talking to me about going to Discord and start going to Facebook. And the thing is I don't have a Facebook, and I only did the Instagram for this channel. I've never done any of that stuff. None of the social media at all. But I'm learning it. You know, not to say I don't know what QR codes and stuff and how all that stuff works, but I just never had any interest in putting my face and my name out there. Are we getting a good view of this card? Let's see if I lean it up. If this increases the, how it looks. I'm trying to think if we're getting too much glare on these cards. I wonder if that's like the perfect view right there. If I had something behind it. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to mess with it. We made it this far. There's 100 cards, guys. We're halfway done. Sports card forum. All right. Let me grab it. I'll grab that and put it in my notepad. I'll save it and I'll give a look at it. Thank you, Sensei. I appreciate you. Let me grab that link. Right here. And go over and copy that down here. Paste it up here. I'll come back to it. Let us. All right, take it down. All right, guys, thanks. All right, let's go back to music. Holy cow. Oh, sorry. Thought a card was up there. Well, thank you, Sensei. It's free to sign up. And sign up and see the addresses, though. Be a All right, Red Drum, I appreciate you, my friend. Thank you for coming, buddy. I do need to roll through these cards. I appreciate you coming, Josh. Low Roller's still here. I don't know, it's only a couple of y'all messaging right now. We'll get moving a little bit faster. There's another one called Stark Tiger that's probably better for non-sport addresses, but the one changes or charges a monthly fee to use. Oh, you're still here? Hey, Surfer Larkin. Well, thanks, Josh. Appreciate you. You like the music. You know what, guys? What I would secretly like to do is to get to be a big enough channel where, like this car dealer here on eBay, that I could send them this video. I'm thinking about doing it and saying, hey, check out how I show off your cards. What kind of discount you give me? Heck, they might send me a bunch of free stuff to show y'all. Now that's the way to work a channel, I would think. Oh my. Check out that baby. Jeez Louise. Wow. Look at that drawing. Look at this little drawing. That looks like Crack Magazine or Mad TV down there. Yeah. Okay. No ifs, ands, or buts. Find you a time and do it every night at the same time. This is a cool looking card. I have no idea what it is. This is card number 59. Let's see what it says. Unexpected encounter. Fine breath, explain. But you're just a girl. What? Huh? Is that Black Panther? Oh, look at that creepy thing. What in the world? That is nasty looking. What in the world? Look at the, holy cow, what the hell? What, stop it. No, stop. Stop. Couldn't help with that one. I could stop with that one. Sorry, I can't stop. Oh, you want to know what's this coming out of his belly? The new Sultan. These remind me of those skeleton cards, but are a lot cooler than those skeleton cards. Ah. She's the lioness. Got some glare to it. What happened? There we go. There we go. That looks like a piranha mixed with something. Piranha head on top of a Black Lagoon body. The Fisherman's Fiend. That one, that one's pretty cool. Joshua likes that one. Let's see if the dragon can't fly. Look at that interesting drawing. Turn off the air conditioner. I'm going to be quiet during this song. Sensei. Oh man, guys, hey, y'all go watch him. Go watch his premiere. I think he's premiering something. He ain't saying it though. I need to go look. If he's premiering something, I want y'all to go watch it. I can wait for y'all to get done. Y'all come back. Where you at, Sensei? Are you going to be... I think he's premiering something at 1. I'm here. How about them apples? We're going to chat bomb you. I'm here. I don't know if I can spell sideways. Toot toot, mother trucker. How about that? Yeah, I'm over there in his chat. Y'all want to chat bomb him? Let's go chat bomb him. I can turn the thing around. You know everyone's coming, Sensei. We're here. Toot toot. Hey, you got spine ticks to show up to yours. Oh, he's got 2 minutes. I'll show cards for 2 minutes. Let me click back over to mine. If everyone's left, I understand. I'm over there watching Sensei's video. His is coming on in 2 minutes. I'm going to be over there watching his, guys. If y'all want to watch mine. We're chat bombing you, Sensei. Grab another device, y'all. Grab another device. I have to pause this up here. I won't be able to hear it though. Yeah, that'll screw up mine. I won't be able to hear it. You know what, guys? Hey, everyone on my stream. I've only got one at the moment. Give me a moment. Oh, okay. Red Drum, hop over there. Let's take a break for a few minutes. If y'all are here, let's take a break for a few minutes. Hey, A Surfer. I'm watching Sensei's premiere right now. I told him, yo, if you want to go over there and watch his premiere and hop back over here, and then we'll finish up the last 30 cards, 29 cards left. I want to be over there and I want to mute. I don't know how to mute mine. I don't know. I don't want to blow y'all out because I'll get reverb. Oh, here he is. Oh, I can read it. All right, we got to start off with the TTMs, Barbara, California, Santa Barbara, California, actor. Who do you get? Craig T. Nelson, the actor? Awesome. Man, I can't spell. I can turn this on, though. This is called support, isn't it, guys? Support your fellow creators. I knew I was running long. Yeah, we're all over here. Here we are. We're here. Kurt Rambis. Toot toot. cool, Kurt Rambis. I'm going to go get something to drink on my stream. I don't know. Do I have anyone still at my screen? Yeah, there's two of us here. Yeah, keep one going, if you would. Yes, y'all can go back and forth. Yeah. Hey, Kiff fans over here too. Awesome sauce. All right. I'm going to get something to drink. I think I'm going to smoke a cigarette too. And watch it from out here. Give me a break for a second. doing a video. Come on. Tippy the Wonder Hound is in here. Sit down. Oh. Watch out. Come over here. Over here. There you go. Let's see what it says. And the last one I got of these, there's quite a bit. One, Cincinnati Reds. Two ticked Reds, huh? Cool. The Jonathan India. Here for those that, I don't think there's anyone over here on my stream. Let me check. Yeah, there's just two of us here. All right, that's fine. I'll wait for everyone to come back. Tippy, stop licking on my leg. Lay down. Lay down. I'll be doing these cards here in just a minute. Let me get these things separated. Free bonus over the next 10 minutes. What? What are you saying, Red Run? Oh. I'm reading it. Let's see. Large fold-out schedule of 2022. I think I got all these separated now. I'm thinking I'm stuck. Well, there's two stuck. Little bit stuck, not much. Cool, cool, cool. Open this now. Oh, he's going to open it. He's opening it. Rip open the excitement. So we got future stars, Kevin. Let's see who else we got here. Machinio Dubree. I couldn't pronounce his name. Corey Packpool. Huh? Kind of cool. That's cool. Very nice. Very nice. Awesome sauce. All right. Let's see if we got a few people coming back. That was cool. He had some cool stuff. Oh, are you here on both sides? I was watching it. And those going ahead as you went to bed. That's cool. Hey, that's fine, Kefan. Go and go to bed, buddy. I've got, 29 more cards. I got 29 more cards. You bet. Toot, toot. You had those spine ticks after party. All right. Yo, yo. All right. We're about to get going. Let's get going. Here we go. Well, that was fun. That was a chat bomb. Thanks for coming back, guys. Thanks for coming back. I appreciate you. That's some cool stuff. I like the Cincinnati fans. No Sea Watch. That was more than a chat bomb, wasn't it? We did a chat takeover over there. Oh, spine ticks and stuff was in there. I don't guess he sees me live. Or he don't have any interest in these cards. Interesting. Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, maybe? What's this? Dinner date. Attractive young lady, interesting. Oh, it is Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde. Wow. That was cool. Hey, 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 what up, toot, my freaking toot, toot, toot. You missed some pretty cool cards so far. Seth Lively, Seth Lordly. Hey, no problem, Sensei, no problem, buddy, no problem. That's what the card community is about, buddy. That's why I was saying we all need to set up our time frames and get on the same train, and like one train leaves the station, the next one comes on. We could do it. We could definitely make everyone maybe build some kind of a schedule, put it out there in the community. Have you ever seen these? Seth, have you ever seen these? He's been a fun set to do. Godforsaken journey. The weather was not fit for man or beast. I wasn't looking forward to the trip home either. Oh, I'll be dead gone. Send an audience to Sensei. They can send you. Well, I go on to 9:15 every night. I did my little premiere every night. I only do one live stream. Seth, usually I'm doing just one live stream on a Saturday night, or I'll do it on a Tuesday afternoon, like at 1 to 3 o'clock or something like that when I'm over there in Norman at my local LCS. I'll do something over there sometimes if I can head over there. Well, get you a bottle out, buddy. Here we go. Who's playing, Seth? Everyone's already guessed it. That was Ben in there. With the Thursday live stream? Okay. The Laughing Cavalier. I don't want to go to Scotland. I want to stay at the Holiday Inn. It's my wife who wanted to stay at the Haunted Castle. Now, 10 years later, she just stares into space and repeats, I hold my head high, up high and whistle. Happy tune. Toot toot. Oh, here we go. Let's turn that off all the way. Oh, hi, Fanatic Guru. What up, buddy? Dude, Wahoo walked in. Yes, Ron. Almost 80, 60. Yes, exactly, Sensei. I can get 10,000 views on some of my shorts. It's crazy. Yeah. I love shorts, guys. I love doing the shorts over there on Instagram than popping them over on YouTube. Yeah, Low Roller, you know that. Yeah, 10 million views on shorts in 9 days. I know. And you want me to do a video on it and pump everyone up on it. Get everyone's hopes up. But you get views and you get subs. Eventually you can get there. I don't know. I don't think that there's any of us content creators in the card community or the comic community that can get 10 million views on it, on anything. I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. I have not slept here all night. Look at this evil one. Oh my. Look at the butterfly with the ears. What the heck is this? Baba Yaga Yoga. Most of the time stopped getting views. So I thought the shorts would affect the long views. No, it doesn't. And you don't know when they launch either. Oh, was it? Was it Spine Tick? I didn't know that. Then you know this artist then. I don't know. Look at this mess. Demons and Destruction. Oh, really? Is that how you do it, Seth Lordly? You drop a video right when the other ones are? That's a good tip. Red Room, I think just being persistent and uploading figures out the method or formulas. Yeah. Oh, really? That's awesome. Oh, wait. We got a sideways card, guys. It's our first sideways card. It's our first one. Oh. If it doesn't hit you, just remove it from your channel, really? Sideways glory. I wonder if all the rest of these are sideways, because I don't think that one's sideways. I've always kept all my stuff. I had to do some that were private, but I've never deleted anything. Could you make it private and keep it? Does that matter, Spintix? Seth Lordly? What? I certainly did, LaRolla. I sure did. Yeah, Josh, make one. Oh, okay, that's cool. Yeah, I think the rest of these are sideways, guys. I think the rest 13 are. Look at this. Yeah, I make mine private. I've got some family stuff on mine that I've made QR codes for my family members and giving them the link. You want some Ozzy Osbourne? Run? Or was this Ozzy Osbourne? Wow. Well, it's Saturday night. There's a lot of people. There's probably a lot of people that have their just watching shorts. That one short that I had that hit, 29,000 views or something like that? It was crazy to watch that thing, because it would do like an hour spurts. It'd go an hour off, then it'd be back on the feed again. It was really weird. All right, guys. Let's see. I think that's we only got one more card. No, I'm not going to create a TikTok channel, no. Low Roller, I'm not going to do it. Oh, do you, Spintix? I've got my notifications set up for your channel. I wonder, is this supposed to show shorts, too? Well, that's funny, because I opened up some earlier, too, on this one. All right, guys. Here's this one. Or is that? Yeah, that's the checklist. Let's see. Here's card one. And you can see, we looked at them. I'm missing the short print ones. I'm missing these down here, I guess. Wow. Pretty cool. Oh, they don't? That's what I figured. Yeah. Yeah, they do spread them. Oh, we got seven people here. Should I open this up and see what's inside? Do you want to see what's inside this? Oh, sure. Y'all want to see what's inside this? Come on now. Do I hear it? Yeah. Here's Spine Tick saying, stay on, Brian, stay on. You're going to have the people to hit 10 million views in 90 days? Or is that 90 years? Oh, days. Well, that's cool. Keep it going, Sensei. You put out great content, brother. Y'all want to see what's in it? Y'all haven't told me. Keep it going. Okay. Josh says keep it going. He don't know what's in the bag. Y'all could have said, no, don't show me that, Brian. I don't know what's in here. I do. I know what's in here. We'll see what condition they're in. Everything turns around. Man, this person taped it. Taped it good. Cut the fish open, Brian. Cut the fish open. What do we got here, guys? Here we go. We'll do the full set. Y'all want to do the full set? Look how many of these suckers are. There are only supposed to have been 50 of them. Does that look like 50 cards to you? Yeah, press pass. Ooh. They even got this thing taped, guys, with regular Scotch tape. This wasn't my regular seller. They didn't have any of these. I had to find these from somebody else. Let's see if we can get this thing open. Where else does they have it taped? Oh my gosh. Ooh. We're about to get it open. Is there anything else taped in here? I don't know what in the world he put on there. Glue? Maybe super glue on this thing too? Woo! There we go. Holy cow. Oh, I think that's the pack. How cool! There you go. Oh, look at there. I got a pack. Who's seen this set before? Okay, grab some munchies. Yeah, look at this. Are y'all ready? I don't know. Let's see what the odds are. How cool. I have a wrapper of them. Let me snip this. Let's see what these odds are here. Oh, this is where you can buy, oh, the binder and stuff. That's not the, oh, here are the pack odds down here on the bottom. Eight packs per card, 110 of them. So we're going to be looking at 110 cards. They said that there was only 50 in the set. I was like, there's a lot more than 50 in there, guys. Here we go. Let's just dump them out. Let's start off with this, because here's the checklist. Ooh, that's small. Whoops. let y'all take a look at that for a second. That's going to be every card we look at. Let me get this rearranged. I need to get this out of the way. I don't want to mess up these cards. Limited space. Limited. All right. Oh, let's do this. All right. All right. And then we got this. Cool, cool. Oh, sorry, Tippy. I'm not sure. Got my dog in here with me. All right, let's flip these over and get going. I don't know what these cards look like. I saw a few of them on the deal. I've never seen them. So this will be a showing of the first time I've seen these cards, too. Let's see. Here we go. Early storm warning. Lady Diane. But, of course, it has the queen on them. They have the queen. They're not making them anymore. Here we go. Yeah. It's like flushing out their... Look at this. Woo! Fergie scratches off the last card. Let's see, we got to turn them like this. Yeah, this gives a poopy scoop on the back of them. I'll give you a chance to read them. If y'all want to hang out, we'll hang out. I got music playing up here. I got me a drink in my hand. If y'all want to see some cards you never seen, another set. Forever Cajun? Are you kidding me? What's that say? That's cool. Especially if the community isn't really supportive. Oh, yeah. Beware of tots at the table. Guys, this is what she looked like back in 1992. 902 hits. Awesome, Spine. There's old Fergie. With the kids. Oh, my, my. Let's see here. I want to do it like this. Yeah, it's almost three there. Josh? Yeah, I know. It's almost two here. It's Saturday night. Let's have a party. Let's look at some cards. What? Mercedes-Benz. What's this all about? More history. Bull, what? All right. I want to beware. Are you kidding? Look at the look of what? What the hell she's saying? Hey, JP, what's up, buddy? Thanks for stopping in. There you go. Now you get to see what they're talking about. Are you kidding? Their captions are great. I've never seen these cards, guys. How about that? Happy die. Yeah. Woohoo. Oh my. Hey Doug, what's up, buddy? Thanks for stopping in. Two freaking two. Two. Ha ha ha. Memphisness. For three cards of Pokemon, nothing. What's it say? Did you really? Plus, you added two extra subs. And you know what? Spine ticks on my dunk videos. That's how I built up my channel, pretty much, to over 200. It wasn't until I got in the card community that I busted, went from 200 to 300 real fast. Oh, did I not have that right? I'm sorry. I had it wrong the whole time. There you go. Dad's boys for the week. Almost. Alright. I had it turned wrong. I was reading what y'all were writing up there, guys. I'm participating in the chat, too. Hey, you can write a book about your formula. Formula. Get your formula. Let's see here. I don't want to get these messed up here. You know what? Are these in order? I don't think these are numbered. Are they? Yeah, they have to be numbered. Where's the number on them? Oh my gosh. It's all my... Yeah, it looks like it's her fault. Look at that face. What in the world happened, lady? Holy cow. It's my fault, she says. She, that's spread on thick, isn't it? And it said, spread that crap on thick. I used a 6-inch putty knife. No bed of Tutor roses for Doc. Hey, what's up, 23? What's up? Princess Di, the Windsor, next Sydney. Wow. Where's the facade? Holy, is he, hold on a second, guys. Is that Mike Tyson biting Holyfield's ear again? Is that what's going on here? What the hell? In the words of the royal dressmaker. Well, look how young them boys are. Wow. Like Stevie Nicks just having a convulsion fit up there. Just woke up to pee. Yeah. You wanna say hi to the pee-pees? Pee-peets? 23? Yeah. I'm keeping Josh up too. Everyone wanted me to keep going, so we keep going. Actually, I've got more people here than what I did at the beginning. Y'all missed some killer cards. If y'all missed the first part of this video, you might want to come back and rewatch it. Because it's the night of the Lonely Hunter. No, those art cards were killer. Yeah, we're going to do these here. We're going to do this whole stack. It sure looks like more than 100 cards to me. But we'll find out when we get down here at the bottom. It looks like different kind of cards. Whoops, I might have the chasers. What's going on here? Whoops, you idiot. Turn upside down, right side and wrong, you idiot. The Royal Losers. what the hell is this? The losses, not losers, I'm sorry. That's cool, Spy. Look at this. The morning after, she comes home in the green dress she went out the night before. If you're wondering, yes, he did. It's rumors, Spy Tick. It's Fleetwood Mac, though, for sure. '82, you're correct, Sensei. The prince is not amused. Yes, it. Yes, it's a live video at the. This is actually was recorded at the Mirage, I believe. Or the Mirage Tour is what it's called. But it's the Rumors album, pretty much. That time period, that time frame. Princess English princess, a proper professional English princess. That would have been cool. I love your stories, Spine Ticks, that you tell about the when you're in the music business. Better dead than red, right? Holy cow, did she say that, really? Better dead than red. She red, Fergie, Fergie.
Thank you, Los Angeles. You have no idea you can run these new stores.
Yeah. Great time. You get to think back of it. Remembering back the times. Just think if there was the social media back then that there is now, you'd have all that stuff preserved for when you get older, in my age. I've had one of those lives like Forrest Gump. If I told y'all some of the people I've met and known and things I've done, you wouldn't believe me, so I don't want to talk about it. I just seem not say anything because it's so far-fetched, you'd be going, huh, really? But I'm sure you got the same kind of experiences. I promise you. I I'm definitely a Forrest Gump. I just stumble through life and I meet people and interesting. Well, that was all of that concert. Let's see what's coming up next here. Let's see what we have up here. Well, let's just do that then. We're on a roll. We'll probably have a commercial. We'll see. What's it about that you love about chocolates? Hey, I woke up, you guys. Are still partying. Hey, Boyd, what's up, man? Yeah, 23 got up to pee. He's like, y'all are still on? Can't get enough of showing the cards. Let's see, what year is this from? I don't know. We're about to find out. You know what? It might be the same one. Someone else just re-recorded it and dropped a video on it. I think it is. Oh, that's cool. We can listen to it again. Put the needle on the record. Put the needle on the record. Well, I'm glad to know, Spine Ticks, that it doesn't hit your notifications feed, because it would almost, I thought about that because I was afraid I was ding-dong dutching people too much, because I was putting up 3 videos at a time most of the time. Oh, Daddy. The devil take him, says Saint Diana. What in the world? Awesome. Way to go, 23 Mage. Get 1K over there? That's awesome, man. In a pinch. Look at that. He was taking a pinch out of something, wasn't he? Doot doot. He's giving her a toot toot. To avoid the photographers upcoming. Oh, these are numbered. No, are they numbered? I don't see a number on them. William the Comp. Conquer. Yes. Oh my, my. Isn't that the truth, Seth? Oh. I'll just tell you, I've been working for the same company that when I started working for them, we had pagers. What's your pager number? What's your beeper number? There's your hidden asset right there. Oh my God! Oh no! Oh stop! Oh shit! Oh no! What the hell is this? My 14-year-old, my 14-year-old sense of humor. Shit! Oh, so stop it! It's stupid. Holy cow. What the hell? Oh, but look. Oh. The girl just can't have enough, can't you? Woo. You're an easy laugh. Now you got a good kick out of that one too. Goodness gracious, she had half her finger up her nose, even with the glove on. What the heck? Going for the gold. There she is. That's right, boy. There she is. The Queen's Way. From penniless to the prince. I heard she selected him as her husband.
Thank you all for
out of all the suitors. They're playing L.A.
And a lot of people are wondering what happened to us. I mean, there are a lot of things that happened. Have we broken up, whatever? But we're here to show you that we just refuse to go away, so.
So this is L.A. 1982. So did I, boy. I had a huge crush on her. Huge. How about the tongue twister? Oh, that's right. Princess of Wales, like Diane, the Queens, and things like that. They shoulda when they coulda. What the hell? Yeah, the White Witch. That's right, Spintex. She was a confess. She confessed it that she was a witch. Yeah, I remember that. I remember the Phil Donahue show, I think it was. Or something like that, wasn't it? I'm a little bit older than all y'all, I think. Well, I know I'm older than most of you. I promise you that. But we're all still 14 in our brains, aren't we? Every one of us, I think. Oh, nine or two, please. Pokemon called Jam. Yeah. The Welsh geology books. That's interesting with all the names, yeah. One of the things I like about cards, guys, is the fact that you get all the information in such a small product. I mean, just a small piece. There's so much history in cards, you know, from the T206s to the new. Well, I don't know if Panini puts the stuff on the back like this stuff, you know, but we'll find out. Well, remember us, Low Roller, when you buy that island. Remember me. Don't look down now. He's got something in his pocket, it looks like. Thanks, Dad. I appreciate that. Yeah, I have coins too, guys. I have coins. Most of that stuff is in the bank. The last time I ate there was about, it was before the virus shut it down. I don't think I ate in there. Well, no, we did. As soon as the coronavirus, I went to Cattleman's. Right after it. So, a year and a half ago. It's definitely a famous restaurant. I don't know. They had Mickey Mantle's too, and Mickey Mantle's, I think, has better steaks. Buckingham Palace. No, I never went into the city there for like almost a year. I never went into Oklahoma City. I just decided to stay out here in Mustang. Her home is her castle. That is a number. This is number 51. Right there. I finally found the card numbers. I mean, this architecture, the Royal Roost. See, I didn't know about these castles. We're looking at castles now. The nearest state to me, I'm probably Texas. Texas is about 2 hours, 2.5 hours south of me, and Kansas is about 3.5 hours north of me, and Texas, the panhandle of Texas up around Amarillo, I could get there in probably about 2.5-3 hours because I could jump on the interstate. I-40 runs north of me about 10 miles, about or 7 miles. I can jump on I-40 and drive to California or New York City. Or I could jump on I-35 and go all the way to Chicago. Or take it all the way down to Corpus Christi, Texas. That intersection hits here in Oklahoma, not too far from me. I mean, we got a lot of trucking companies here. But we're mostly at gas. You'd be surprised that we're like our number. We're going to be like the number one aerospace state, from my understanding. No, I'm not going to do any. LaRoller, are you going to still do your slot machine videos? You're going to have to change your deal from LaRoller Scratcher to LaRoller Roller. LaRoller Spinner or something. Button Pusher. Handle Jerker. Hold on a second. This one has a black back. These are special. What's this? This is Scandalous cards. Hold on, guys. It's about to get serious. That is cool. That's cool, Boyd. Oh, really? Really? I didn't know that. Well, what do they call card breaking? Or ripping open? I don't know. You pay $30 for a box open that you can get something worth something. How about that? How about these Scandalous? I'm not an LLC, Spine Ticks or Seth. I know that you're saying that you are. I'm a DBA, doing business as. I got a license for Brian Basketball. But I didn't LLC it. I didn't want to spend the money. I don't see any reason me spending the money on it yet because I don't provide any services that anyone could sue me over, I don't think. I can't hurt them. Maybe I can hurt their ears or something by my singing. My singing or something. Shit. I don't want to get sued over my singing. No, it's not. Low roller, it costs about $2,000 here in Oklahoma. But I'm going to become an LLC. I got someone that knows how to do it for me. The only license I have is to fish. Toot, toot. How about snitching time? Snitching time. Oh my, these cards are spiced up. These are the scandals of the royal family. Holy camoly. The lady is not for talking. Holy smokes. Yeah. Actually, my tax lady is not a... she's not an attorney, but she could tell me that she could give me the LLC and give me a tax deal for $750. I told her, maybe next year. I mean, I'm not selling anything yet that I'm not booming, you know. Once I retire, maybe I'll need to do that, but geez, I don't know. I know I paid a bunch to do a long form this year. Oh, they're jamming. The book that shook the throne. What started the decade's biggest royal scandal was 101's bestseller, Diana and her own story, a book called The Royal Divorce. Huh. Reported by Liz Smith. Gotta be true. Yeah, she does. Oh, wait until y'all see the next one. The card number 64. What year was that? Was it here recently? Look at this card, guys. Look at this. Look at this. How cool is that card? It takes two to make a charm work. Oh, really? Like 85, 89, somewhere around there? Oh, yes, yeah. She was still a looker then. She was already in her 40s, but she was a looker. Look at this. These are like sketch cards of Lady Diana, guys. Have y'all seen these before? I think they're pretty cool. The line paper printed details of Emmett Bug telephone conversation between the Prince of Wales and an admirer. The palace called it fake, saying it's difficult to tell her whether or not the boys belong to Diana. The male caller was nicknamed the Prince of Wales. Squidly? Squidly? What's this? Oh, shit. Look at these cards. Here's another one. Check that one out. Right. I don't know if I push it forward a little bit, maybe. I don't know. Or maybe if I slid it down a little bit better, there it goes. So you can see the top of it and the bottom of it. Look at that! Her leg is up in the air, guys. She has one leg up in the air. Oh, I'd love to meet Steve Perry. That was cool. Yeah, you definitely have some stories. That's awesome. Here we go, guys. Check this one out. That's Mad Magazine all over it. They kept calling you kid. Hey, kid, come here, kid. Yeah. He was. Oh, really? He wasn't? Where's. He wanted his shoes quick. He worked at Big Five Sporting Goods through college. Oh, really? That's cool. Oh, Barry Switzer in the 80s was cool. Why isn't this thing turning down? Uh-oh, my battery's died on my... Oh, no. My remote. My battery's died on my remote. Look at this one. I've got to get some batteries. Holy cow. I'm serious. I wonder if I'll pull one out and put it back in. If I can do that little trick. See if it'll work. No, I don't have enough juice to even turn the thing down. Holy cow. Oh, look at this mess. Did y'all see this? He'd sing it. Yes, he could. Look at this fool. I mean, there's different artists down here at the bottom of these cards. Wow, these cards. That's card 69, y'all notice? My 14-year-old sense of humor had to say it on that one. What? Hold on. I gotta go get some batteries, because I gotta be able to pause this. Oh. Still here? Hey, Tony. Welcome to the party. Oh, come on. Okay, now we can turn it down a little bit. Woo! All right. Y'all still with me? Here's another one. Look at that mess. This is the last cartoon one. Then we're going to go back to pictures. And I don't know who these pictures are, people. I have no idea. But these are cool. These cartoon cards are. Yeah, live music. Yeah, I don't get any problems with the live music. Spine ticks. I don't. Of course, I've gotten to where I don't really care about the copyrights. Strikes. I don't. Some of them I get them in, but most of the time, my talking and how I time my talking, y'all can still understand what's being played in the background, but like this card 72. Now look at here. A passion for fashion. I've never seen these cards. These are different. These are like high gloss ones too. This number 73. Does say Dallas, Texas, isn't it? Where is it, down here somewhere? It's over here. Oh, yes, yes. Now you're talking about recorded music there, Tony. This right here, they never play the same song twice in live. They'll be off just a little click. Their tempo won't be exactly the same. If you were to play it at 1.25 or something like that, or slow it down a little bit. And now, it's going to get blocked. Spine ticks. I've gotten blocked in other countries before. I decided to record the Olympics opening and to some background music, and boy, they caught that quick. Passion for fashion. I don't know how many people are enjoying these right here. They're talking about her dresses. We're going to fly through these a little bit, guys, unless y'all want me to stay slow on them. I don't know. Oh, looky there. She gets a little kiss from her hubby on the half cheek. Yes, it's Princess Di. We've looked at this many cards of Princess Di so far. Let me see if I bring it down, I guess. There it is. It's a few. And we got this many more left. Been an interesting set for sure. And that's what the pack looks like that they came out of. The world's biggest story, the royal family. You know what, Sensei? I've got to go find your brother's channel, Sensei. I forgot that I was going to play his music tonight. We got this many cards. Let me go find his channel. Put the name of his... It's in my phone, Sensei. Put the name of your brother's deal in here, so I can play his music in the background. I'll try to say it into the deal. I apologize. I told you I was going to do that tonight on the stream. Okay. Yeah, we're going to play in the background. I'm going to say it to my remote. I forget the name of his channel, though. I'm hoping I can find it. Red Rum, I can't find yours. The Ring? All right. Are you sure? The Ring? Oh. Oh, The Ring. Oh. Oh, Doug was talking about The Ring. There you go. Yeah, he's looking at The Ring. We got Blue Sapphire to knock your eyes out. And a one and a two. Tears of Thunder on YouTube. This is what I want you, all of our channels, I want our channels to be able to do that if it'll come up. I don't see his channel. Let me see. No, it won't pull up by the Tears of Hercules. Tears of Hercules. What's the name of it? All right, let me. Revolution? Well, I know I won't be able to pull it up that way either. The thing is, I'm playing up on my TV and I don't sign into my TV with my YouTube channel. That's how I keep my algorithms, my little deal that I do with my algorithms going. Because I usually can say it. What's the name of the group? What's the name of their band? If I click on it, I'm going to be going away from my chat. But let me click on it. Fly Above Fire on YouTube. There we go. That works. Just say the name of the group. And you said the playlist. There's albums. All right. Revelations. There we go. All right. And there we go. And now you know. And now we're going to go.
You never know what opportunities life will send your way. But if you have moderate to severe rheumatoid
I know he's not getting paid any royalties yet. He only has 193 subscribers. We need to build his channel up. Glass Hats. Thanks for coming, Sorth Lily. Thanks, buddy. Tell Lady Seth good night as well. She hung out with you. Y'all take care. Thanks so much for coming.
I'm not afraid.
That should be a cool concert, Dad. That's cool. A venue that only holds 300? Awesome. Unfashionable glasses, clunky handbags, garage designer. I wish she was more of a clothes person. She listens and was as comfortable as nurses. There, dear. Picked up the singer. The queen was changing us. Wow, look at this one, guys. Look at that one. Woo! That one says, Diane Dots Duties. We'll see. What's the back of it say? Diane's Antidotes, I guess. I don't know. Y'all tell me. Diane Dots. Yes, the made by press pass. They're pretty darn cool. They tell a lot of histories. Look at this down here at the bottom. Up here, what it says. And be dead of AIDS in the afternoon. Jeez. Pretty cool video that goes with it, too. Which one's your brother, Sensei? These are your brothers? Is this whole group yours? Your band? Look at this card, guys. He's the lead singer? That's cool. I'll drop it in the show notes, Sensei. Well, I'm done. Grab the link to the music. Prince Philip in a can? Do you have Prince Philip in a can? You better let him out before he suffocates. Is that Sham School? Do you go to Sham School? Sham? Sham? All right, Boyd. Thanks, man. Yeah, I got this many more cards. It's almost over. Whoops. Well, here, I'll let you see Lady Diane one more time. There you go. That one has a bad line across it. Wow. We'll have to look at that one. Holy cow. Yeah, this must be the Chaser set here. This Lady Diane has a bad print line on it. Such a bad line across there. Well, this was some different cards, huh? Isn't this the one that got into trouble? Isn't this the prince that got into trouble? I think they've all been in trouble. How about Fergie? They put a clown nose on him. And acting. Yeah, yeah, maybe the first one to show the entire set like this, Josh, for sure. Oh, you didn't see Troy, you didn't see the Frankenstein cards we did earlier. All right, this is a different bunch here, but they're still press pass. It's all the Chasers. Look at the back of that one. Look at all that stuff. Cancer rules the stomach, so threatening eating disorders must be kept in check. Wow, that's card 100. That's interesting. Here's card 101. How about that? Pie in the face. These are all four horoscopes on the back. Is this all their horoscopes? Yes, this is all them and their horoscopes. Prince Philip. That's an odd place to put that, isn't it? Isn't that an odd place to be swinging? Oh no. Okay, here we go. We're getting down to the end, guys. I think we have got five more cards left. Maybe six. Prince Philip will veto pairing the marriage. Oh, geezer. He can please everyone, though. It's difficult. Water bearers put one foot in the clay and other. Okay. Yeah, I know. I'm hurrying. Let's get going. Yeah, I still got to shut everything down. Thank you, Sensei. Yeah, it's been an awesome night. You had a great stream tonight, for sure. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. I think we got three more cards, guys. There she is. We'll do that one. And there she is. It's documented. And there this one is. And we do have one more. This is card 110. What card is this one? Is this one 109? Are y'all rated for 110? I'm sorry. This is the last one. That's card 110, guys. It's a scratch off. It's a freaking scratch off. You don't believe me? Look up in the corner. It's the number. It's number 110. 110. List. What do you do? If you scratch it off, what do you win? What's it say? Those. They won the money. Charity for anyone. Now your children. Born moms. Discretion. This lies. Let's cross there, just my toes sucked. Having your toes sucked? That's not unusual behavior for a royal. Dude, what in the world is this? No, I'm not. What's this? What'd you say? Unscratched, yes. What in the world? Do you want to see it again? What in the world is that about? It doesn't show her feet and how many toes she sucked or something? How stupid. Thanks for coming, guys. Thanks for coming. Hit the thumbs up, thumbs down. I appreciate y'all. I see everyone's hit the thumbs up. There's 17, six of us left. I gotta get stuff put back up now. See, there's the tape. There it is. See, I have a little piece of twine in there. All right. Thanks. I don't know how to turn this thing off. Good night, y'all. See y'all tomorrow. I don't know. Will that do it if I hit all the buttons on the back like that? I just keep on clicking. Oh. Oh, I put your timeout. I didn't mean to.